Balmora Schools also had a sinking fund millage proposal asking to replace and restore it at a rate of 2.5 mils. At last check, the yes vote leads with 54%. Less than 100 votes separate the two.